It's true that countless schools and institutions that teach you computer programming or